The Royals registered a 1-0 win over the Cops thanks to Moses Seruide's solidarity strike. The left-footed midfielder called home direct from a free kick in the 62nd minute to guide Chitara to victory in the game played at Chigaya Primary School Playground. Chitara came into Friday's game in second place following Mbara City's win over Ndeje University on Thursday. Mbara City had temporarily assumed the top spot with 44 points after defeating Ndeje Varsity with Sam scoreline at Kacheka Stadium.
The fans can say whatever they want, but I'm still number one in Uganda. So anybody can say what he wants, but I'm still number one in Uganda. And I will not fail this task. I came ready for the task, and I'm up to the task, and I will finish number one in this promotion or whatever.
Police, on the other hand, remain a slot outside of the promotion zone in fourth place on 40 points. With 7 games to the end of the season, 4 teams, Kitara, Mbara City, NEC and Police, are still in stiff competition for the 3 promotion slots to Uganda Premier League.